The following triple threat contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing 255 pounds, the game Triple H.
It doesn't get any bigger than when your opponent coming to the ring is the game.
And approaching the ring from Death Valley, weighing 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
Ladies and gentlemen, we are witnessing one of the most bone-chilling entrances in sports entertainment history. Yeah, for what?
From San Antonio, Texas, weighing 225 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere.
King, has there ever been a superstar more chilling than The Undertaker?
Well, if there has been, I haven't seen him. Just being near The Undertaker makes my blood run cold.
Man, Triple H, what offense.
And that was broken up before it could land. Oh, that's devastating. Man! Triple H has really gained some ground here with his fantastic offense. Oh, that did it! Oh, what a shot! Snake eyes! He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Great move.
What's the game gonna do here?
And the offensive display by Shawn Michaels. Backdrop.
You know, when people think of The Undertaker and pay-per-view, of course, they think of WrestleMania. But I also think of when he debuted at the 1990 Survivor Series as the mystery partner for the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase's team. Man, did that send shockwaves through sports entertainment? And I wasn't even in WWE yet.
He's still not through.
See this, Cole?
just as important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful. A clothesline out of nowhere.
King, your take on The Undertaker and pay-per-views is a great one that some fans may have forgotten. We don't get to where we are today without that historic debut at the 1990 Survivor Series.
And that's right. And I understand when fans think of Undertaker and pay-per-views, that they think of WrestleMania. But thinking back to his WWE debut at the 1990 Survivor Series, that was awesome. And you don't get to the legend today without that historic debut.
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
Well, there's all kind of things underneath that ring. Steel chairs, tables, ladders. Be careful, Cole.
Look out! Sledgehammer!
And he's heading back in.
Oh!
Oh, this isn't good.
How slow he is to react right now. Look at this.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
Oh man, this has gotta hurt.
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it.
You know, Michael, The Undertaker has always been a fan favorite for the WWE. It's like he brings something unique to this sport that the fans really appreciate.
And back into the sharpshooter.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Boom!
And back into the sharpshooter. Oh.
Triple H knows how to punish off an opponent.
Just take a moment and look at this crowd.
Right.
They know that when the game comes out, it's important and something memorable is going to happen. If it weren't important, he wouldn't be there. It's that simple.
And you can tell by the state of this crowd. I think it's safe to say everyone here is awaiting Triple H's next move. Heck, that includes us too. This is just awesome.
Shawn Michaels is showing at this point.
This could be big.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Ah. Intensity.
Yeah, what a move.
Triple H makes the double.
Two. Three.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Let's take a look at some of those highlights. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here is your winner, The Game. Cheers!